What's up, guys? Today we are gonna climb the Mega Tower to find Mega Horn. That's right, my ragdoll friends. I'm talking about the eater of all siren heads. So let's see if we can make it all the way to the top and survive with as many ragdolls as possible. Oh, and let's also see if this video can get as many likes as possible. We're gonna go for 3.5 likes. That's a lot of likes, isn't it? Now let's see. Whoa! What are these guys doing here? Excuse me, sir, can you get out of the way? I don't even think they left a like on the video, so they really gotta get out of here. Come on, get out of there. Oh, yeah, we got some big hammers to start out with. Oh, you guys know what I wanna do, right? Whoop-pow! Checkpoint marker. So we just have to run through and then stop right before the next one. Oh! Ah, we just made it! Now, if you guys are subscribed to my channel, you will probably know that we typically lose a lot of ragdolls. My goodness, they are absolute dum-dums. But this is going super well. We are off to a great start. Oh my goodness, is that a mouth? Ew, that is totally weird. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's very strange indeed. Does that have something to do with Mega Horn? Oh, we definitely need a checkpoint marker for this one. Look at those bad boys coming through. Yo, the cubes are getting bigger. The towers are getting bigger. Everything is big. But then again, it's Mega Horn. It's not Tiny Horn. Oh my goodness. Is that a mouth? But is it like a siren? Wow, that is very weird indeed. Oh my goodness, yo, these guys are pooing all over the place. All right, listen up, ragdolls. You as well. Sir, are you asleep? Sleeping is not allowed on the job. Get out of here, man. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, listen up. We need to make sure that we go through here and not get hit by a single cube, okay? That should be pretty easy because they don't fire nearly as fast. But the higher we go, the more crazy it's gonna get. Oh my goodness, we lost so many dudes. But that's okay, it's the survival of the fittest, and that's what we need for... Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's what we need for Mega Horn. Oh my goodness, look at this Mega Pusher. That's a big boy. All right, so it extends. All right, and then we run like crazy. Run. Watch out. Oh my goodness, they're all gone. Oh, whew, I just hit puberty, I think. But it's okay, guys. The higher we go, the more ragdolls we can resurrect when we summon Mega Horn. So let's see if we can go through here. That shouldn't be too much of a problem, right? This is such a weird tunnel, though. We have seen the pistons before, but never quite like this, because the bottom one, look at that, it shoots up, but then it immediately goes back down. That is so weird. But I don't care, because I'm here to go all the way to the end. And we do need a little bit of a, whoop, a checkpoint marker. Guys, post a comment if you like checkpoint markers. I love checkpoint markers. Ooh, well, we got a tube. And who's spinning around over here, huh? You like to spin, my friend? Well, you're not going to spin me. No. Oh, we got another one. What happened over here? Yo, that was weird. Did you guys see that? It's like... What? It's raining ragdolls. Oh, ah. Oh, there was one behind me. Ew. Oh, that is so weird. Okay, we gotta watch out for this one, though. Oh, but it, like, stops. Okay, so when it stops, we gotta run, right? And go, run down. Too soon. No. Hey, wait a minute. There's a ragdoll. Wait, there's two ragdolls over there. Oh, and I think I see another mouth. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. So close. Yet so far away. Where are these guys coming from, man? Wait a minute. Do we need to use these? Can we use these to slow this thing? Yeah, not really. He's just out of here. That means we just gonna run through. Come on. Ah! Go. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, that was close. Oh, wait a minute. There's a whole bunch of ragdolls over here. And another one of those mouths. Hey, wait a minute. What are these guys doing? Are they inside of the tower? Hold on. We gotta get into this car. Come on. Vroom, vroom. There you go. And we gotta get through these guys. Get out of the way, boys. You're all in the way. Yeah. Oh, oh, it cannot go any further, though. Can we make him drop? I think we can, right? Whoa. Beautiful drop. And now we gotta check out what's cooking over here. Oh, what are they doing? Oh, that is so weird. They're all, like, moving. Ew. What if these are all of the ragdolls that got eaten by Mega Horn? Oh, my goodness. He's the eater of siren heads. Not the... okay, that's creepy. Yo, we gotta get out of here. Yo, we gotta get out of here. He's not the eater of ragdolls, is he? Oh, and it looks like we got one laser, and then two laser, and now three laser. I don't think I can jump over these, right? Whoa. That's a lot of lasers. My goodness. But I see even more in the distance. Ooh. Hey, guys, we can be smart, right? Ah! What knocked me down? Wait,
it's raining cubes!
Oh, I was just about to say we can be smart. And that's when I realized I was, in fact, very dumb-dumb. Oh my goodness, there's stuff coming. Whoa.
Wait, it's raining a bunch of cubes. Hold on, hold on.
Oh, yo, Megahorn is prepared. My goodness.
And there is another horn over there. Ew.
Oh, that's so creepy. And we've also got some tablets, as they say in France. That's right. It's definitely French, okay? Don't judge me. Ah! Oh. Yeah, of course, there's fake tables, huh?
Hey, yeah, that's also France. Hello.
Yo, we gotta get them up here because all the way down there, no bueno. So if we step onto these, I can imagine. Yep, they are totally fake. We step onto this one. Here we go. That. Oh. Okay, we can definitely. Oh, jump across.
You know what we should do, guys? We should just put a checkpoint on the la table.
Or la table. That's definitely, definitely French. Yeah, this is a great plan. And now we can just walk right over here. And then over here, I think. Oh my goodness. I'm so... Ah! I'm literally afraid to walk. That is kind of sad, right?
Careful now. Careful. Yep, nice, careful. That, oh, yep, we got another one.
It's a good thing we got checkpoints, because without it, oh my goodness, I would have had a very bad day. Hello, friends. I'm like, James, what you doing, man? What you doing on the ground? I'm sorry, okay? But we're gonna get you up here. Don't worry about it. It's all gonna work out. All right, let's go around here, and now let's just jump through the end. Oh,
hey, we got more le table.
We got tiny table. We got a medium table. We got big table. We've also got giant tablet, yeah. All right, that was fun though. Wow, we got a lot of lasers.
There's a dude over there.
He kind of looks like me, actually. So beautiful and green. Now let's see what we can do. The laser jump. Oh, but this is an easy one. Oh, and I lost my leg. Really? Right when I say it's an easy one? Are you kidding me? You know what? We're just gonna put checkpoints on the lasers. There we go. I don't know the French word for lasers though. I'm not French, okay? I'm from the Netherlands. Now it does look like it gets a little bit harder up ahead, but I think it's time for a pit stop, you know? Oh, there's another mouth. Oh boy. Hey buddy, how you do? Oh wow, he looks very upset. Oh, and wait a minute, there's a mine behind him. Oh, so we're gonna jump over here. Whoa, almost. Yep, right over here. We're gonna get into the cannon. Whoa, and we can shoot at him. Whoa, no way.
Where'd he go? Oh, he got lasered!
That was so cool. We launched him into the missile? Into the rocket? No way! Into the mine! That was amazing. All right, let's keep on jumping. I feel very springy today. Yeah, see, this is what I mean, right? Now we gotta jump even further. Oh, this is getting a little tricky. This is getting a little tricky. Oh, but we made it!
Oh, but we didn't make anything at all. How do we get to the next point?
There's gotta be something, right? Hey, wait a minute. This looks like a fake wall.
It's a fake wall!
Oh, very nice. Whoa, what is this place?
Is this a secret tunnel in the mega tower?
Whoa!
Ooh, that's pretty nice, actually. Ah, ah, ah.
Oh. Whoa!
That sounded like a siren head, but like, with a really deep voice or something.
Is that Megahorn? Well, I think so, right? I mean, that was kind of weird, though.
Oh, hello? Who are you?
Oh! Look at you! You're a mutant! I am not gonna touch you. I don't want to be a mutant as well. I'm so sorry, okay? I still love you, okay? I still respect you. You're just a kind of mutant-y.
Oh, and I see. We've got a nice little, well, stairway over here.
And now what? Do we go up here? What? How do you go up here? You can't jump that!
Come on!
Nope, not gonna happen. We need to use the car. So let's get into the car.
Wait a minute. Okay, we're gonna drive over here. We're gonna use a different camera. Is that possible?
Oh, it's possible. I see something. Is this the side of the tower?
Wait a minute. Did it say something on the side of the tower? I didn't even see that.
Oh, yeah. There's like a drawing over there. Hold on. We just gotta get up, right? So we are gonna press E to enter, and we're gonna do a beautiful looping. Oh, no, I didn't make it. No, please don't fall off. We cannot fall off over here. Back and forth. Back and forth. Oh, no. No. Oh, wait, we fell off. Oh, no. Oh, no. Take two. Ladies and gentlemen, we need more speed. There we go. Oh, we made it.
And now we're gonna do the same thing, but this time we're gonna go backwards. Come on.
Backflip, ladies and gentlemen. Oh,
this is amazing. We're actually going up.
No. There we go. We're gonna do another flip. Nice. Very nice. This is like a bumper car, you know? Oh, and it's bumping all over the place. Oh, We made it!
Amazing, and now we can also see where those ragdolls are coming from. Now, can we read what it says? It says, oh, it says Mega. I mean, from Mega Tower, right? I can imagine. Wait, we need a checkpoint marker. Now we gotta figure out how to get up this thing. What even is this? Is this a bridge? I guess it is a bridge of some sort. This is so weird, though. This is so weird. Okay, just don't fall through, and everything is gonna be a-okay. There we are. Beautiful. Now we got a little staircase. Oh, guys, this is amazing. Look at this contraption. Kind of looks like something that, you know, is inside of someone. Ew. Wait, it says something over here as well. First, we do the checkpoint marker, and then we're gonna use the special camera. Is that possible? So we are right over there, and over here it says siren. Wait, what? And so we gotta jump across all of these lasers. Oh boy. So we have Mega, we have Siren. There's gotta be something else to it, right? Whoa! No, I got lasered right at the end. This is the best jump ever. Look at us go. Look at us go. Oh, the laser disappeared. Fantastic, beautiful, amazing, and beautiful. That's how I feel about it. Oh, this is not as beautiful, though. What is this supposed to be? Looks like we've got a glass staircase. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that sounds really fragile, though. That is super fragile. Oh, I don't like these sounds, though. Oh, I feel like we're gonna fall down, right? It's just like the Le Table. It's all gonna be a fake one, and we're gonna fall through, and it's just gonna be terrible. Oh, wait, is that it? I need to breathe, okay? I need to breathe. There's too much stuff going all over the place. We just gotta keep on jumping. And nothing is gonna stop me from jumping. Oh, guys. What if Megahorn is inside of the tower? Hey, wait a minute. Are we going back down? Why are we going back down? That's not... Wait, what? Oh, no. Hey, and the tables are back. Who put the tables back? Who did that? Was it Megahorn? Guess I feel like it was Megahorn, all right. I really should have put down another checkpoint marker, though. Oh, boy. I keep thinking that the lasers are right underneath us, but they're, like, way underneath us, right? I think it's okay. I think it's fine. Okay, checkpoint, 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 checkpoint. So many checkpoint markers. Hey, it says something over here as well. What does it say, though? Let's take a look. It says Horn. Okay, so we've got Mega and Horn, and then also Siren. But there's one side we didn't see yet. And it says absolutely nothing. Well, that's a little bit sad. It's just Siren. There's no head anymore. Oh my goodness. So I think we gotta jump onto these fans. And then we gotta blow ourselves all the way up. I can do that. I mean, this is quintessential ragdoll behavior, okay? It's to actually, you know, be a ragdoll. Except that this fan is really not so powerful. So maybe we gotta jump up. Right, and then we get a ragdoll mid-air. Right, and then it doesn't work. Not so right. Wait. That was working. The strategy is working, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. Come on, we gotta keep blowing, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, come on. Whoa. It's working. We're actually going up. This is the best elevator of my life. And it's not even in VR. Oh, yeah. Let's keep on going. Let's keep it going. Okay, so some of these fans are more powerful than some of the other ones. Oh, guys, we're almost at the top. I can see the top of the tower. Come on. Just one more. Yes. Whoa, beautiful. Oh, wait a minute. Where is Megahorn? Guys, before we exit the portal, a huge shout out to every member of Projectify. You can join as well with the join button below this video. All right, guys, thank you. Let's check this out. There is literally just a portal, but because it's green, it should mean it's activated, right? Guys, we're just gonna jump in. Here we go. Whoa. It's our friends. And it's Megahorn. No way. This dude is a giant. And he has eaten us all alive! That's amazing, and if you want to see more of Megahorn, go check my second channel, link in the description below! Thank you for watching, and check out these videos on screen right now!